like shadows in the night, yeah. Completely unseen.
Who is that?
It's a camera flash. By my calculations, it's a girl.
And we gotta kill her.
What?
April is willing to do whatever she has to do for what she sees is right.
Do not say a word about this to anyone. If you do, we will find you.
Yeah, we'll find you. I'm sorry, that came across super creepy, okay? That's... We will find you, though.
April O'Neil is very determined. She feels like she has a lot to prove. Everyone doubts her, and you really get a sense that throughout the movie, she wants to show people that there's more to her than meets the eye.
Here, Ninja Mutant Turtle Teenagers.
When you put it like that, it sounds ridiculous.
She ends up finding out that she has a closer tie to the turtles than she anticipated. She's initially tracking them as part of a story.
So they're aliens?
No, that's stupid. They're ninjas.
Dude. Woo! Check the bass, bruh. My bad, still figuring out the buttons.